Hi, Krista.
Hello.
In what ways are you extending the focus on well-being beyond just a focus on mental health?
So Morgan Lewis takes a multidimensional approach to conceptualizing well-being. When we launched our MLWell program last winter, we launched it under a five-dimension framework. And that framework certainly does include a focus on mental health and emotional well-being more broadly. But we really wanted to expand the conversation and think about what it means to really thrive in all aspects of life. And so the other dimensions in our framework include physical, occupational, intellectual, and community well-being. And that really encapsulates what we think of as thriving in a holistic way.